This handcrafted collar, which President Dankel will now